Now he's holding onto his own arm, and as he wriggles, I'm not forcing it, but I'm just keeping my fingers on the back of his wrist. He's strong. That was not me. Oops. You're a boy. So I'm just lifting his head off the blanket. There we go. And now when he brings it down. Good boy. It's coming out, both. It's all good. He's happy now. Look. And I can't even hide it because it's like going everywhere.